Hello, it's Erica Art here, and today I'm going to do again a painting with a split cup. But first I have shown something from last time. So this is my first split cup pour, and it looks like that. See, it's more violet, not so red, because my mobile phone, it's more like that. This one and this one, this one, it's not so white anymore. Now it's dry. See, the painting is dry. So just want to show you, both are dry now, so I will just try again. And I have here my cup. This time I'm going to use yellow and two blacks and a red one. Okay, maybe will be too dark, I don't know. Okay, I will just start. And of course I have a spin table, so that will help. Okay, I'm going to start now. Somebody asked me how big is my split cup. I don't know how big it is, but I can pour with this one a canvas which is diameter 30 centimeters. So I don't know how this contain how much, but okay, I will just start. This split cup pour is really fun, and I just love this. It looks like too much yellow. I will start again. Maybe should I? No. Well, as you see, I have some problems. Okay, maybe should I just pour some here? And I think now it will be end. And it's end, really. Okay. I like this red in the middle. See? And I will just spin it. A little more. Okay, I really love this here, but not here, this really not so much. So I'll spin it again. Yes, now it's better, really more. I like this one here, this red in the middle. And I will just try to stretch the compass a little bit down. Because I want this in the center, this red. So, okay, and now I will spin again. Yes, now I really like this one. You know what? I see a dove here, or maybe a fish, black fish here, see? It's not so green, this is yellow. On my mobile phone it's different color. I will go closer and you will see. Just a moment, I have to clean myself. Okay. So see, that's the right colors here, really yellow and red, but red is not so pink, but it's really red. So I've got this one and I'm happy with this one. I really love this one, it's nice. So see, see the black fish? With a long, see, Maybe blackfish, maybe something else. It looks like a fish, and an eye has here. See? So, maybe you will find something else here, because sometimes people told me, "Oh, I see this, I see that," but I just can't find what they see. Each people, each different things. So, well, that will be all for today. We create this split pour, and I really love this one. It's so nice. Okay, I will not talk too much. So that's all. And I love this effect, you know, this hair or what, this. I don't know now in the world, but yeah. Well, thanks again for watching my video. I hope you like it. If you don't, I don't mind, because I know each person loves somebody something different, and it's normal. So, okay. And of course, I will be here for you in next video. So, bye.